Hey guys, Frugal Gal here. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can turn on another light. It'd be a little better. There we go. I've got a different. I'm walking in front of the light, that's why you see the shadow. Anyway, I got a little different setup here. I wanted to be comfortable and set in my living room, have a cup of tea, and go through some more of this 10 pounds of jewelry. I think we've got about 7 pounds left. So I am just gonna grab a handful and put it out here on this table. Got one of those little tables. Oh, it's like one of those tables you buy. That is, what do you call them? TV trays. But we always call it, my family, just for a little side note, we call it Pete's table because we used to have a parakeet and its name was Pete and then its cage sat on top of this table. So, you know, little story that I share. Oh, well, you're thinking, oh, well, but it's a little story. And then we found out Pete was a girl. So, still stayed Pete. Okay, got a plastic cream-colored bracelet we're going to put to the side. See something down here with tags on it, so I'm interested. It still has its tags on it. Tell me if this is too dark. The video is too dark, if it's okay. This still has a tag on it. Came from that store Icing. Oh, it was $18.50. Let's see if it's still got all of its bits and bobs. It does. Let's see, is it broke though? See, this goes here and there. Yeah, that needs to be reattached to there. So it needs a jump ring to do that. Well, it's looking bright orange, but it's coming off bright orange, but it's pink. Well, I guess that's supposed to be, yeah, that's supposed to be attached. All right, well, I'll put that in a repurpose slot. I know some people are going to say, well, it's just a little reattachment. I don't fix stuff. I know where my strengths lie, and that isn't one of them. This is interesting. Very interesting. Let's see what this is. I was tempted to open all this jewelry and not film it because I know it's going to be so tangled, but then I know you guys like seeing jewelry open, and I need stuff for my channel. Pause them a lot to get tangles and stuff out, or just editing a lot. Usually if I can get things open on the clasp, then I can. Now this, I know, is not vintage or anything. It's new. I got there with a jeweler from it. But it's a statement necklace. Look at this. I think I might need to turn on my light on my camera. I think that's what I'm going to do. But look, it looks like it's got like spider webs in it. It's like etched. But it's not etched on the outside, it's on the inside. Isn't that neat? And those are supposed to be separate. So it's all together. It's silver tone chain. Okay. We are going to, I want to pause it. Turn on a light on this. I wonder if I can. Nope, I can't. Okay. I gotta stop it. Okay, that's better. Now we got some light on the subject. The light was better when I was just had the preview on, and then when I actually turned on the film, didn't do well. Oh, I like this. Purple and black. Metal, not magnetic. Interesting. Put that over there. Got some more of these bangle bracelets. I always test them to see if they're magnetic, and they are. I usually don't like these kind of bracelets, but if this one is it signed, company? No. These are just plastic. They're pretty. And keep all the bracelets over there. Let's see what we got. I think we have a bunch of necklaces. Let's see what falls out. This one's interesting. See if we can get a hold of this. Yeah, that's going to be really tangled. We have a lot of tangles. This is the one I was trying to get off before, and it was a lot of tangles. I think I'm going to have to put put you guys on pause and untangle some of this stuff and come back and I'll show you what this is untangled. Okay? I'll be right back. Well, to you, it'll be like, okay, I'm back. I know you saw a big old pile here and you're probably wondering, what did she do? Well, the trash can's over there. Let's just put it that way. And please don't get on to me in the comments. Don't throw stuff away. Some stuff to me is not worth saving. It's not even worth repurposing. And I'm the one who spent the money on it. So I kind of, I make the final call. This is a neat necklace. I finally got it untangled. It's got these chips in it. And then it's got these. Somebody's made it. These are all magnetic. And then it's got a magnetic closure. So a lot of that was stuck to that these magnets. But somebody can tell me, is that hematite? This? And if you know what this is, or are these just chips of, I don't know, whatever. But it's pretty long and it's nice. I'll keep that. I usually don't keep kids' jewelry, because usually it's real cheap. This is a My Little Pony, so somebody might like that, because My Little Pony has had a resurgence as of late with the old unicorns and the little ponies and stuff. So, and then I saved this pendant. I just thought it was a neat looking little plastic pendant. This necklace looks really nice and decent, and I'm thinking it might be silver sterling. It's not marked anywhere, but it looks like on here that it might have been marked and been rubbed off after I look at it closer. It is not magnetic anywhere, not even the clasp. Then this is a little kid's necklace, best friends forever. I think I would pair that with that little My Little Pony. And it's a locket. It opens up so you can put the pictures in it. And then this little necklace is cute. It's got all the rhinestones in it. This real delicate little necklace. And it's not missing any rhinestones. So, let me put you on pause again. I'll pick up some more jewelry. We'll have a big old nice bundle right here. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try to see if we can get some stuff out of here without having to pause the video. Not tangle. No tangle. Oh, this is interesting. It's kind of reminds me of 80s jewelry. The silver tone mixed with the plastic hearts. It's definitely throwback retro, isn't it? I like that. Really long. Let's save that. Got a nice heart on it, another heart. These are glass beads, yes. Does it say anything on it? Nope. This goes into a chain. Definitely keep that. I sell a lot of my necklaces in lots, so we will keep that. Okay, ooh, I see a nice bracelet. Oh, is this stretchy? I thought it was a fold-over cloth. Oh, it's still nice. That's stretchy. Not too stretched out. Let's see. Earring. That is pretty. Oh, we find the other one of that. We'll put that over the side. Oh, bangles, bangles, and more bangles. Sometimes you might find one of these and it's, you know, actual sterling, but I don't think I found one that's sterling yet. I will send these to Susan. These are all the same kind, so she says she can make something out of those. And then let's see about this one. Yep, that one will go to her too.